as we celebrate the day, we have to say, what are the things that we can put in place? And for me, is to say the mentorship that we can put in place, support structures, financial resources to be able to create a conducive environment. Leadership means you must be comfortable even being alone. So if it means after fighting and standing up for yourself, you get isolated, be comfortable with it. Know that you have done the right thing. Eventually, what you have stood for and fought for, it will be recognized later. Don't think it's a one-night thing. Don't think it's an event. Because the minute you want to reduce this to an event, you'll never achieve anything. If we think women and emancipation or redressing or including women into, for example, into science will be just about the Women in Science Award, then I'll be wrong. It's a whole lot of things that we have to do. Starting from conversation, do we have enough support for them in where they need to do? Do we think we've created conducive or equal opportunities? Do we think that when we apply, both of us, as a man and woman with equal responsibilities, equal qualification, I will be considered. Honestly, the panel will consider who I am and my qualities. We should not, as women, think that we must be substandard in terms of quality, in terms of effectiveness and efficiency. We must be our best. Because sometimes others tend to take quota to mean quantity. It must not be about quantity. While we are given an opportunity to rise and the environment is conducive, we still have the obligation and the responsibility to ensure that we do our best. And the next person who's coming after you, his opportunity and his success, her success, relies on how you do. It shouldn't be, but sometimes it's that way. So you're carrying huge number of people following you. So you have to do your best. But I always say, rather not be the one that says, you know, we've given them an opportunity, look at how they fare. It's an unfair criticism. It shouldn't have happened. And possibly I'll get nailed by the gender activists to say, why in the first place do we have that? But it's the reality.